While Samantha had little belief in the idea of happily ever after, she had a very strong belief in the idea of a smart cocktail at the end of the workday. Samantha, a cosmopolitan, and Donald Trump. You just don't get more New York than that.
Listen, Ed, I've got to go.
Yeah, good, Donald.
But think about it.
Yeah.
I'll be at my office at Trump Tower.
Good.